My name's Gary. My friends call me the Wizard, and I like to blade. I probably started blading when I was about 5.
Whoa.
I don't ride a bike or drive a car. Frankly, I don't know how to. There are a few downfalls of blading. It's really hard to blade at night. It's hard to blade at class. People judge me for blading, even when I go do something simple. It's like they're just blades. One time I was in the movie theater seeing Big Daddy with Adam Sandler, and he lets this little kid throw a stick in front of a rollerblader. Everyone in the theater was laughing, but I didn't get it. That's not funny. Why would you do that to rollerbladers? Bladers are people too. Certain obstacles make it super hard to blade. Stairs are so hard. Slopes, those are difficult also. Wearing the blades in the library makes searching for books for Turkish linguistics so easy. When most people see an elevator door closing, they just slow down and wait for the next one. Not me. When you go through your day on rollerblades, it's way more enjoyable, way faster. I keep my rollerblades on all day, through anything. Wear my rollerblades to the bathroom if nature calls. Wear my rollerblades to class. There's no need to take off your rollerblades ever. Good thing I beat everyone to the midterm. Faster than everyone else. Skating to class can be problematic, in the heat especially. Then there's other people who just don't get it. They call it fruit booting. It's not fruit booting. I'm not fruit booting. I blade. I'm a blader. Now it's just everyone rides bikes and skateboards and walks. No one just wants to roll and be on wheels and have wheels under their feet. Some of the greats, Marty Johnson goes without saying, just unbelievable style.
Will you fucking stop that?
You don't think I could? All-time favorite movie, Brink. So much theft on UCSB campus, people getting their bikes stolen right and left, but you can't steal blades, because they're on my feet. When I'm on blades, I'm not a pedestrian or a biker, so there's no restrictions for me. There's nowhere I can't go on UCSB's campus. What was up with the lack of rollerblading scenes in Blades of Glory? Can you repeat the question? What do you mean, what's the deal with that shirt? My name's Gary, and I fucking love rollerblading.